Good Thursday afternoon. I'm meteorologist Tony Sadiku. Plenty more of that heat and humidity around today, but also a better chance for scattered afternoon showers and thunderstorms. Mostly sunny around the noon hour. Not a whole lot of clouds, but you know how the story goes. The clouds will stack up eventually, and that'll lead to those showers and thunderstorms. About a 60% chance for today. Future cast by 1 o'clock. You got those storms near the high country, the foothills, drifting south and east as we approach the early afternoon hours around the 3 o'clock time frame, then basically on top of the I-85 line for the evening drive, then drifting further south. The potential is there today that some of these could be on the robust side, packing heavy rain, gusty winds, and lightning. And looks to be another active day for Friday as well. Maybe a touch cooler in the upper 80s. 89 are average for this time of year, by the way. Weekend's looking good. A slightly better chance of rain on Saturday than Sunday, but the trade-off is the heat heading into next week. Lower rain chances, but high temperatures back in the mid-90s. That's your forecast. Have a great day.